What's up, guys? Sterling here. We're playing Final Fantasy X HD Remastered. This game is actually one of my first RPG games that I actually played. Let's just get started and I'll talk while we start. So, let's do standard for now. I'm not ready for that expert grid stuff. An original soundtrack. I gotta have it. So this game played as a kid and kind of just fell into it, fell in love with it, and that kind of introduced me into the rest of the Final Fantasy series as a whole, and now we're playing this. Oh, well, me, because it's just like, you know what, it's AX this weekend, I'm not there today, but I'll be there tomorrow, and EJ's gone, and he's at AX for all 4 days, so, it'll just be me live streaming today with that shiz, and why not celebrate AX and show my weebiness and with one of my favorite JRPGs that got me started into being like the mega weeb I was as a kid. And now I'm older, I'm not as much of a weeb, but I still have my little semi-weeby moments of just loving anime and Japanese, like imported games, stuff like that, like Square Enix to Atlas to Exceed to NIS to like a good variety of games, to where this game, if I never played this game, I would have never played all the JRPGs I did as a kid. And Final Fantasy is one of those series is that I'm just like a mega, mega diehard fan. I have all of them. I have 1 and 2, 3 on the 3DS, 4 on the, 4 on the DS, 3 and 4 on the DS, 5 on the Anthology with 6, 7 with the original PlayStation along with 8 and 9. 10 I actually have on PS2, so I had to rebuy this one just to stream it and see how nice it looks. 11 I played a little bit on the PC, 12 I have, 13 all the way to Lightning Returns, and 14 I play in the Cactar server. Like, I play all of them, along with the spin-offs to the Chocobo one, to the Crystal Chronicles, to Dirge of Service one, to even the Advent Children movies, to the crappy 2000 movie that came out that had freaking Alec Baldwin and Wendy Wu or whatever, everyone else in there, to where I'm like, I fucking loved Final Fantasy, and it's one of those games that I just automatically go crazy over, even with 15 coming out and playing the Platinum demo. I didn't get to play Episode the Sky, which kind of disappointed me, because I didn't have my PS4 then, but watching all the videos and seeing how people play and really seeing how the game works is one of those things that made me like a big, like, the Final Fantasy fan inside me, like, just really went crazy. And now that, like, you know what? Fuck it. Playing 10 today as one of mine. EJ, for a fact, has talked about it, that he cannot stand this game. Not with the fact of the characters or how the game is. It's just the fact of how Tidus is. Tidus is just one of those characters that's just, he's not likable to most. I'm kind of relate to him because he's a sports star and he's kind of whiny and... And, like, when I used to play water polo, I was totally like this guy. To where I kind of relate to Tidus and his journey and his character and how he acts. But I can see why he's very unlikable, because he is kind of a crybaby. Daddy issues, all that stuff. But, not really a big deal for me, you know. It's kind of just, you know what, people can tolerate certain characters. I don't really give a shit. Plus, this is one of my first Final Fantasy games I ever played. So why not play this one, and I'll forever love it for no matter what character trait they are. And let's just name him Tidus. No, he's not gonna have good luck. See, you jinxed it. Oh God, the models. Look, at least it looks cleaner compared to the PS2 one. Though you can still kind of see some of the jagged lines and stuff like that, where I guess they really did try to refine and fix everything. But it is a 2001 game. You can't really fix too much. You could somehow make a 2001 game look amazing. Oh my God, I will give you freaking props. These little kids here. Oh shit, it's me! Right there. Sign the other dude's autograph. Sign my autograph. Yeah, that's me right there. Hey, yeah. Get my Blitzball signed. Okay, those Blitzballs are super bumpy. Like, how would you freaking throw that thing? Like, a polo ball at least has grip. That thing looked like a tree seed that got painted on. And then it was like, and like, it just looks like it, you bounce it and it would just bounce like every other direction and not straight or up and down. You would just have a hard time chasing the ball after you just bounced it once. Promise! Don't keep your promises, man. You gotta keep them, man. Titus, you fucked up. You said promise, and that just led to the bad stuff. But, damn. Xanarkind. This is Xanarkind, and there's his dad right there in the corner looking all badass and shoes. Like, he just kind of pops up through the building. Okay, he's a superstar. Why isn't he getting freaking driven over there or escorted with a giant crowd? Never understood. So he just left the party and he was like, gotta run! And that crowd's not gonna come with me. I'm just kinda gonna just go by myself and think. Should've just started off the game like this. Ugh. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay, we finally get to play. Let's see how different it is. Vanished into thin air. See those kids, like, running in circles the whole time? I knew how sad he'd be. Heck, we all were that day. I like talking to everybody just to see everything, but it's kind of cool how the text looks all fixed up and everything. And it's not as dark either, like, that PS2 one's really dark. Like, not like dark as in gritty, just dark as in, like, how the screen looks and everything. It's just one of those things where when you play it, you're like, oh, kind of looks ugly after a while. Very noticeable. It's 1 year he became the team's number one player. He's Jack's blood and new hope of Blitzball. What kind of super play will he show us today? Will he see that his father's legacy? I can't talk. Let's just freaking go. I like to hear the whole thingy. It's almost like something skippable that you don't have to listen to, but whatever. Oh my! Oh, that's that pre-rendered background still looks. Woo boy! Back when pre-rendered backgrounds were a thing, folks, man. Something of that essence that, like, games then. Oof, now it's just not too pretty. It looks good if you don't move. And then after a while, it's like, ooh, boy. Oh, shit, here comes the good part. One of the good parts. This freaking video that you always see, freaking ODSTs of Linkin Park and freaking Evanescence all the damn time. There isn't one video that you don't see of Evanescence freaking doing the shiz of, like, the Blitzball scene with Final Fantasy or Kingdom Hearts. I swear, if I see another video of Linkin Park in the end or Evanescence Daredevil song with this, I will freaking maim somebody. I don't know who, but I will maim something because it just gets annoying when you see this shit. But that's just my rant. It's a cool scene. Just YouTube. Cool 10 years ago. Now it's just old. And do not freaking give us the Attack on Titan intro either. I bet there is one out there where it's the Attack on Titan intro. And by the way, I am looking at the screen. The low bandwidth is weird. I don't know. My internet is a butt. It's acting stupid. But you know the deal. Stream the video. If it works, cool. If it doesn't, we're going to still post it up on YouTube. So you can kind of see it in the good quality is. Because it's recording fine. It's just however our internet is. It's stupid. Because we're not rich. We are not famous. We just have things, and the things are here, and I'm still talking, and, yeah, but, like, we just have our things, and we got it, but, you know, maybe someday when we get to that level, we can give you good streaming. So for right now, you gotta deal with those chopper shiz, and early, late streams and shiz, but whatever. Go! Dude, like, I hope the Blitzball in this game is fixed up. Like, I haven't watched any big YouTubes on it. Like, I know, there was, like, the whole two best friends played Final Fantasy X, and, like, a couple other people do, like, speedruns and stuff like that, but I don't really pay attention since I play this game like, every year. Like, literally every year. I get to the spot where I get to the final boss with Sin, and then I start over, because it's just like, I already know how to beat it at times, and I get annoyed just because that boss fight is just annoying, along with Seymour's final form and the King Bahamut. Behemoth. Just a lot of those boss fights just get annoying. Especially freaking Seymour on Mount Gagazet. That's the most bullshit boss fight I've ever played. Unalesca's hard, but freaking Seymour, it's the fucking dumbest. Dumbest freaking boss fight. Like, unnecessary. Totally annoying. Oh my god. It's time for us to go. Already in game, and there's Auron just standing there like, "What up, man? Hey. Waiting for you, because, you know, I saw it coming." Gotta admit, though, I used to think Auron was, like, the bad guy in that video, because how they showed it in that video was, like, him standing over the city looking all ominous, and, like, seeing the wave come in, he didn't warn anyone, he was kind of just like, "Oh, so this happened. This is how it starts. The rage, the fever. All that stuff." And then out of nowhere, you know, he's walking to you, and then the whole city gets blown up, and then it's like, "Oh, by the way, I saw it coming, but I didn't tell anyone." And it's like, why? Why didn't you tell anyone? You should have just told everybody the moment it happened. But no, he just stood there like, "Nope, this is history. I can't change it. I can't change history. This is all part of the plan." And it's like, "Oh, okay, Auron. Cool. Ghost man, you good?" Spoilers. But yeah, it's just one of those things where I'm like, "Oh, cool. Can we get started now?" It's one of those things I remember this game. The cutscenes are so long in this sometimes. It's like freaking 20 minutes. Well, we're like, what, like 10 minutes in, 15 minutes in? I don't even know. And this whole intro is long. He's a giant floating piece of water! We call it Sin. That's a lot of water. Earth 2. I still find it weird that, like, you see Sin later on and he doesn't even look like that. It's like a big ol' whale. You see Sin in the beginning, he's like a water orb. And I don't know. It's one of those things, like, I almost kind of wished he was still a water orb. Because then it at least would have been cool, like, "Oh, man, it's a water... that's a little element thing attacking everybody," but for it to be, like, this big ol' whale monster spawn thing, it's just like, "Oh, okay, I guess that works. It shoots little spawns and it kills everybody and shiz." Because he's cool. A gift
from Jack. My dad?! And then he slices him. Ugh.
You don't freaking swing your sword like that, Tidus.
I hope you know how to use it.
Oh. Now he becomes a sword master out of nowhere. Alright, let's get started with this shiz. Oh wow, the prompts even look better too. We cut through. Shoot, okay, slice him. Bam. Two. Ugh. Another one. Boom. Man, looks good, shoot. I'm digging this. Oh man.
Don't bother going.
No, you just cut the three in front of you and that's it. That's all that matters. Boom, baby. And that one. And then you cut that one. Boom. See ya. And they're just landing. Like freaking crabs. Just an infection. Probably crabs wasn't the best example to use. But, I said it. Oh well. Oh, not this guy. Giant sword freaking looking boss tentacle thing. So you gotta take them all out. Oh wait, you just use Auron Stingy. I forgot. His limit break. Here we go.
awesome. Can't wait to die.
Okay, yeah. He just does overdrive. Bushido. I think it's, let me remember it. Yep. There we go. It's just weird. It's all... In comparison to the PS2 one, it's harder to see, I think, in my eyes, where the PS2 one is, like, it's brighter, where this one's, like, they darken it up, and they gave the... made the prompts blue, I think? Just a bizarre choice. But this is just me nitpicking and, like, being used to it. And... Booyah! Alright, does he have power break? Well, it doesn't matter, because he's using a magic attack anyway, so there's no point in him using power break. He's using Demi. If he had magic break, like, I would have thought they would put, like, magic break in the beginning, because it would make more sense due to the fact that, like, enemies using Demi. It's not an attack, it's a spell. Makes a lot more sense, because then at least if he keeps hitting you with it, it's like, you can reduce the stuff, even though you can't technically die from Demi, which is a smart design choice for a boss. To where if you somehow did get to health 1, he can't kill you technically. Which is one of those things I think it's a nice design choice. And it's that simple, too. Like, boom, easy boss fight. This is a good way to teach people how to play. There you go. That's... Sure, you wish they were that fucking easy, but they weren't. But, you know what? Cool way to introduce people into this. Save point. Oh, yeah, I can't go that way. Boom. Save spot. And I can save it here. This is gonna weird me out because I'm used to the old way of having all the characters standing there and saving, and this is just... No. Dislike. Drinking sparkling ice. That lemon lime. I'm trying to reduce my soda intake.
What are you laughing at, old man? Alright, let's get
because
out of here.
I've been drinking a lot of soda. And I've been dieting, and it's weird. My body hates it, but you know what? Gotta do it sometimes. Trying to stay healthy, I guess. Don't like it, but this lemon lime sparkling ice stuff is pretty dang good. Okay, so this is really easy. You don't freaking have to worry about them. So you just... Oh, wait, we gotta hit him first. Oh, it's green now instead of yellow? Weird. Okay. And they just keep respawning! And these things just beat the shit out of you. They just keep coming! Oh, God. Thank God this is, like, the only thing... The only time in this game that, like, you're ever surrounded by enemies like this. If it was like this through the whole game, I would have given up. I would have been like, fuck this game, man. Oh, my God.
This could be bad.
You think? Knock it down!
What?
You'll see. It'll create a giant explosion. I'm not gonna do it. I gotta attack that thing first. There we go. Because you gotta stop it from flickering. When it flickers, it does the whole spine attack. Like, it doesn't do a whole lot of damage, but, like, you're about to see it happen. Boom, baby. Boom. Almost done. Spines. That's like 70. Like, if you had, like, 5 of them doing it to you, oh, you'd be so fucked. But... It's not that bad. They made it like somewhat easy for this game. Boom, done. You cut it in half and boom. Is that symbolism for your dad being whatever? Guess not.
Now you gotta run across the building as it's burning.
and they jump in slow motion. Did he make it? Guess not. Uh-oh. I hear that anime music.
Aaron!
Oh, well, there's no point now. You're getting lifted up. Oh, okay, that just looks gross. What is this, Independence Day? Just blows up the White House.
You are sure?
You want to eat us? Okay. Can you pick me up? Alright, I'll pick you up now. And wring you by the neck.
This is your story.
So freaking cliche. Oh god. And I went crazy over this shoes.
It all begins here.
Lord. He got stretched to death.
And that was the end
of
young Tidus. Now please enjoy the rest of Final Fantasy X. As we are still alive as Tidus. And swimming.
Oh, whoa, this is the Dissidia level. But, yeah, let's freaking float down here. It's a lot of swimming in this game.
My old man?
I thought about a lot of things. Like where I was. What I got myself
into. You didn't get yourself into much.
I started to feel lightheaded. And then...
That's called being diabetic.
I think I
you think
dream,
you had a dream?
A dream of being
like,
alone.
This dialogue sometimes, man.
Anyone beside me.
I understand so I why people don't like anymore. The dialogue. But it's still a cool game. But yeah, the dialogue is shit sometimes. Tidus just freaking runs on with like his narrative of like, ugh, I was making a sandwich. I wanted peanut butter. But I just ended up eating a ham sandwich. It was very delicious. Very tasty with the cheese. Though, it wasn't peanut butter. And I think I had french fries. In my sandwich. It's
anybody
like,
there?
Make up your damn mind what you're talking about. Shit!
Aaron!
Oh.
Hey!
Last I checked, if you're surrounded by water, and it's in ruins, no one's gonna hear you. Alright? So there's no point in yelling, hey. It's more like, okay, I gotta figure out what the hell I gotta do. Because this area looks like no one's been here in months. And this water is probably goopy as hell, too. I'd be more worried about sharks. Like, yeah, sure, Final Fantasy games, it's like, oh yeah, you just fight whatever, but in this world, I'd be like, I don't know what's in the water. You can't see through water. Looks scary. I'm not gonna swim in it. And I don't know what the hell's in it.
What?
It's Albed. It doesn't matter. You don't need to know it. But yeah, like, it's those things where it's just like, oh, God. I gotta find this other Albed sphere. It's somewhere around here. There's like two. I think it's on the other side from what I remember. I think it's here. Let's see. That's one of them. Unless I misread, but I'm like, I get. Unless it's a different part of the game that's later on. I thought it was here. I can't swim under that because it's part of the background. Okay. Oh, there it is. Got it. I was like, it's somewhere around here. So I could have just swam straight. Boom, baby! Yeah, there we go. That Albed synthesis. Yeah. Of course. Yeah, Yeah, I don't have any. Oh, okay. So, why is it doing that? Oh, it's just giving me the prompt? That's weird. Usually it just saves it. It doesn't give you the whole, like... Like, oh, you gotta load your Albed synthesizer. Usually the other one just goes, save. Blink, blink, saved. And that's it. Like, it just saves over it. But for it to do the whole loading, that's very different. Like, the game almost expects you to have it, or you have to load it from another file and do it. I don't know. Bizarre. Well, who am I to judge? It's the PS4 version. Okay. Well, that just says Makalania stuff. I think it, like, talks about, like, Makalania Temple and all this bullshit or whatever. From what I recall. It's like a really basic symbol, sign, or whatever. When you collect it all. Alright, gotta walk to this area. Oh shit. I was like, am I getting blocked? The save setup bothers me so much. It's just not the same. Like, the other one, you get a save file, it's just how the PS2 one is, and then it takes you to the thing, and it shows you all the party members, and it looks all cool. This is just like, here's your standard save file thing, and done. Definitely something I'm probably gonna bitch about it forever, because I've been playing this game since PS2, and... It'll just bother me a little bit due to the fact that I'm so used to seeing all the characters in their order and being shown however way they're shown, but... Ugh! What can I do? It's not a PS2. It's a PS4. And this is gonna lead to a boss fight. There's no point in me trying to swim. I'm just gonna just try and swim. However. Done. Done. Done it. Done it. Done it. Done it. Done it. Done it. If I saw that thing jump out the water, I would have been like, oh, fuck that. Ah, hell no. They got hands. They are really big, and they're green, and there's three of them. I would have given up. Even though I swim a lot, I would have given up in the water. I would have been like, see ya, I'm done. I ain't even gonna make it. I'm a dead man. But the models look really good. Very Final Fantasy 14. Like, I could tell that they almost added a good blend of, like, using the PS2, like, models, but then rendered it with the PS4, like, not the PS4, but the Realm Reborn kind of look. Semi along with 12. It kind of almost reminds me of 12's modeling, where it looks really good, but not, like, realistic, but, like, really nice. Oh, this boss, man. This boss is a freaking ass. I hate this boss so much. And he's one of those bosses you try to get revenge on. You freaking asshole. Boom. Boom. He's like, I'm weak. Still tries to eat you. Oh my god. It's a freaking Kraken shark. It's Sharktopus. Oh, hell no. Right? Whoa! He's like, door! Over there! Man, I wish I swam that fast. Like, Tetis fast. This part, though, gets me every time. You see his mouth, like, right over him. You're just like, oh! It's just like, no! Like, dude, you're technically eaten. Half eaten. He just didn't close his mouth. Oh, God, those rock textures.
made it out of the front
and into the freezer. He's like, oh, it's so cold.
I thought I was gonna die in this
place. Shut up. It's only like 30 minutes in. You ain't gonna die. Thought I was gonna die in this place. And it's like, nah, you're fine, man. You're good. Just freaking keep walking.
Lightning.
Boom, 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 boom. This music kind of reminds me of the music from Final Fantasy III when you're in the temples and shiz, but there's some similarities, but it's not.
Fire.
Like, it sounds like the overworld music. That's the fire's pit. I don't need to examine. I know how to do everything. I gotta save it now. This is gonna bother me. Oh, see? I'm already hot and bothered about it. Just, no. Save it. Done. Boom, 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 boom. Grab that flower. Boom.
Withered bouquet.
And then I think there's a treasure down here. Gotta like walk a certain way. There we go. Treasure chest. Hi, potion. The potion that says hi! Hello, potion. You look like you're in need of health. Here you go. Hello. All right, now I gotta go through this. Like, you would think you would grab this one, but it's like, oh, it's too damp. Some withered flowers have been left here. But, like, apparently the game gives you an excuse, like, no, you can't use those ones. They're all wet. Examine. Flint. But you can use that flint that is. Whatever. Alright, boss time. Here comes another boss. Another one. This long old cutscene.
Whoa, this place is fudged up. It's all wet in here.
And that's the monster like, blonde boy on the menu. I might eat him later when he has more strength. Surprised that place isn't flooded for how much water's pouring into that place. Like, does it just filter out and just keep going? Doesn't make sense.
What do you want?
Nice sepia.
It was a bad call. You guys lost because, Sin attacked.
You came to say that?
No, I just wanted to say hi and the fact that you owe me pizza. It's been 10 years. I still want my pizza back.
I thought you'd be crying.
Me?
Who? Me?
Oh, you just got told, man. He just called you a crybaby. Titus, you's a crybaby. Oh, fire's going out. See, I told you that withered bouquet wasn't enough. You didn't want to use that damp fire, but no, it's cool. It's fine.
What? No!
Hey, wait! Don't go
out on me. You didn't get enough fire. You probably slept for like 5 minutes.
Just hold on. I'll get more wood.
You mean flint? Withered? Bouquet? Stuff? What the hell? Okay, this thing looks like a thing for Final Fantasy, 8. Those weird thingies. He has blades on his feet. Good lord. Just beat the shiz out of him. Just beat him. There's nothing you could do until freaking Riku pops up. He's like, ugh, this one's a tougher opponent. Everything just wants to eat Tidus because they're just so used to being annoyed of him. They're just like, Tidus, nothing likes you. I'm cool with them. But it's just funny that this game, it's like everyone's against them. Oh shit, here come the Albed. You better hide Walker. Walker gonna be racist as fuck when he sees them. Oh damn, they got Riku though. Look at this, she about to take over.
She's like, let me step in.
Oh snap, it's on now.
On my side? Cool.
Yeah, now you have people on your side. Use grenades. Because the game tells me to. Slice. Steal. Grenade. I stole back the grenade I just used. No, I didn't want it. Oh, it's Tidus. Keep it going. Can I? I can. Slice him. Use. Still not dead. Use another one. You're almost dead, but you can do it. And Tidus, just slice him. And you win! Victory fanfare for all. Too bad I can't use the sphere grid yet. Hey. Thanks for saving me. Butt angle. Pans up to their back. She takes off her glasses. She just rips them off. I used to think she was wearing like a Tron mask. Like that whole like glass plating over her face, how they close. Animated it, and they made it where it's like, oh, she's taking off her glasses.
Hey!
Hey! He's a fiend.
Yeah, he looks like a fiend. We need to kill him. Oh, ugly looking one. Should we take him out? No! They're not gonna like this one bit. I don't care what they like. You gonna take them back, alright? Slowly. And then just beat the shit out of them. And then he just kicks him in the face.
And that was when Tidus died.
Ooh. I forgot about this part. You gotta deal with this whole underwater airship situation here. He's like, ow. What happened? He's awake.
Hey,
that hurts.
Soldier, right?
Whoa, take it easy, man. Oh, here comes brother. Freaking badass, freaking motherfucker over here. Gonna go in, and then you're gonna swim.
Right. Whatever.
Does he want goggles? I don't understand you. That's not what they said. They said you gotta dive down into the water with them and get some airship shiz. They like punch me as they don't let me save. Oh, I see an Albed book over there. The dirty old bed, so does Walker say. The dirty old bed, yeah? A with the old beds. Y's equal A. Speaking in tongues trophy. I like to speak in tongue, you know what I'm saying? Shoot. Alright, let's, I'm going a little crazy here. This is just... Oh, God, come on, let me save it, please. Can I speak with him? See, now there's A's. And he gave me potions. I burped a little bit. Yeah. Helly do sad we. That means nice to meet you.
Forgot.
How to use Fury Grid. I don't need a tutorial. I know how to do it. Can I just ignore it, please? Don't show me how to use this thing. But, you know what? This is the leveling up system, people. Pretty much what you have to do is you just gotta move. The S level allows you to move each spot, and when you have an ability or a certain type of sphere, you're able to place it onto that sphere down there, and that allows you to level up that certain stat. And that's how you stat boost in this game. If you don't know how to play this game, you're pretty much just building the stats of your character bit by bit, rather than it being you grinding for levels, you're grinding for spheres, and certain types of monsters have certain types of spheres. The certain amount of bosses or a certain amount of, like, fiends you defeat, you gain an S level, which is technically like a sphere level, and allows you to move a spot. And it's semi-complicated at first if you, like, ignore it like this and don't look, but I have a crazy system when I play this. I literally battle with every party member, and then I do it that way to where I don't skip any boss battle. I don't skip any battles with any fiends. I make sure every party member is being used in every battle just to ensure that everyone gets an S level. You guys aren't going to see that because I don't think I'll even get anywhere as far, because this is like the first hour. The first hour is like so slow.
It's not active now.
But,
we're going to go down there and activate it.
That's pretty much the shiz how I play it. I didn't want to do expert yet, because expert, I have no clue how that is. An expert is going to be more of my my individual playthrough, because I've been playing this game since like 2001, 2002. So it's been like, I've been a fan since like almost the beginning of this game coming out. So, can I do it now? I can move it. I don't think I have it. Oh, I do. Cheer raises your defense and attack and all that shiz. Okay. But yeah. Gonna do that eventually. In my own, like, individual playthrough that's not, like, recorded or anything. Because if it was recorded, oh my god, I'd be, like, just as confused. And that recording would just be so long. Because this game is super long. And we're already playing Kingdom Hearts and King Kong to where I can't even handle that. As we're doing that, and that's me and EJ, to where if it was just me doing that, no way in hell would I ever finish that. Nor would I even be talking to you guys as I'm playing it. It would just be me playing and being like, okay, that's it. I don't like talking a whole lot during RPGs. It's already weird for me playing this Final Fantasy game when I'm talking to you guys, but this game I've played so many times in the past, like, 15 years, to where I'm already like, whatever. I know how to play this game. This game's freaking easy. Has it been 15 years? Damn, it has been like 15 years since this game. And that's just one of those things where I'm like, whatever. It's a force of habit. Damn, I was young. I was only 9. Shit. But yeah, I'm tripping out. Sorry, I'm tripping out because I've been playing this game for so long. And it already trips me out that I'm like, man, it's been that long since I've been playing this game. And this game is still kind of like, I know it backwards and front. A lot of the side stuff enough, but oh man, I know this game. Without even like, trying. I'm on autopilot right now. of literally playing this game. It's not even like, where do I go? What do I do? It's like, oh, I gotta do this. Fight these fishies. After we turn on the power, we gotta fight a boss. And then it's another thing. And if we get to, like, Waka in this playthrough, I will end it there, probably. Because that is long. Oh my god. And we're probably, like, an hour in on this thing. And it's just like, oh, the camera. I forgot this camera. Good lord. Yeah, bang that thing. Punch it. Punch it. There we go. Now it's green. Shaking the camera does not add any dramatic effect at all. It just gives you freaking headaches. That looks like a boss. He's waiting. Alright, time to fight this stupid boss that's just annoying. You gotta attack it from the front and the back. Freaking Squidopus. Steel grenades. Attack it. Boom, baby. Can I steal it from it again? Yeah! I got 3 grenades. These things just got grenades built on. Oh, cheer. Raises strength and defense. There we go. Slice and dice. Use a grenade on them. Just blow them up to smithereens. 672. Okay. I think he's out of range. You can't hurt him. So command triggers. Oh yeah, this boss fight tells you to oh, so you have to do it. So he's gonna ram through us. Boom. But now we can attack him from the butt. Boom, baby. Bam. He doesn't know what to do. And then I'm gonna steal another grenade if I can. There we go. It's a Sharktopus. Some weird-ass monsters. Okay. Stand by again? Why? This game's making us take 2 hits from them? For real? Are you kidding me? And I gotta use a potion, because it's just like, that's so stupid. And I knew he was gonna go for it. That's why I was like, this is the stupidest freaking boss fight you have to do. Boom. Steal again. Okay. I guess I'll heal him, even though I'm like refusing to use potions. Such a standard boss fight, it's not hard. But this game's making me do stupid shit. Throw a grenade. Boom! Then slice him in the face. Am I gonna be able to do a diverge attack? Oh, I killed it? I didn't even get to do the... Oh, wow. That was dumb. The boss fight, when he does nauseous charge or whatever, that charge where he rams through us, you're able to diverge across him. But for some reason, it gave me the standby option, which I was kind of distracted and... Not distracted, but, like, weirded out by. And that boss fight went a lot faster than it usually does. Like, bizarre. But usually you would do the trigger command, and you can both flank him. So Riku would be in front of him, and Tidus would be behind him, or vice versa. And you just wail on him so he can't move. But that was just weird that they did it that way. And it didn't give me the prompt when he did it again. So, I don't know. Bizarre. Bizarre. And I'm yawning today. I don't know why. I think it's just because it's overcast. The weather has me all. However, can I use a power suit? There we go. And I can't use Riku's. Switch. And we gotta swim low. And there's the airship. The airship that you won't see till later in the game when Yuna gets kidnapped. But nice.
I was swimming underwater and found this weird sunken ship. This is my story.
No monologue here yet.
It was a beautiful ship, super rusted and gross. Looks like there's like 5 boss fights in there.
It's like, be quiet, Tidus. You don't need to talk. Just stop. Stop, Tidus.
Oh, but, that airship and that girl, she's very nice.
Tidus, don't. Sorry, I'm just going a little crazy right now. It's just, these cutscenes. Oh, just keep going. I'm going. And definitely one of those things where, like, if you're let's playing this in comparison to, like, playing this by myself, I know my free time is very different. So much to watch and talk about rather than it being the whole, like, hey, I'm playing the game at home on my couch just drinking soda and eating Gordettos and eating friggin' mud. Whatever, and that's it. No, this is me having to talk to y'all and keep this game going, because, man, this game has a lot of cutscenes. I haven't even counted how many there are, but, man, there are a lot of cutscenes. This is a movie. Like, I think I've only fought, like, 3 times, 4 times, and that's it. And that food still looks like polygons. But hey, they got the foot textures on a shoe. And hey, they fed you, Tidus. God, what's this? Choking? You dying? Really? Really, Tidus?
Yeah, but it ain't like 3 days.
It's 'cause you eat
too fast. Yeah, it's stupid. Where'd the tray go? And he goes, hello there, what's your name? I would be creeped out after you said that. Watch it, watch. Watch.
Hello there. What is your
name? I would be like, motherfucker, I am, no, you're scary. Kick him off the ship.
You really do understand.
Tidus, things you do sometimes. Just kick him off. Just end the game early.
Why did you say so earlier?
I didn't get a chance.
Because they thought we were a fiend. We? We means you.
Oh, we means you.
Or in French, it means yes.
Who are you guys anyway?
We're all bed, can't you tell?
We're all bed.
We have suits. I play this game way too much.
Wait, you're not an Albed hater, are you?
Albed haters be hating. Haters gonna hate. She's like,
I'm a blitzball player.
I love how there's like, it's, they showed like 7 butt shots of Riku's butt. Like, just butt shots of Riku's butt. It's like 7 of them. Alright? And like, I understand you guys want to show it, but it's like, she's only like 16. So why you guys gotta show the butt? Just stop. Don't. She's young, I understand. But why the butt shots?
So many butt shots. Everything there was to tell about Xanarkin. About life there, Blitzball,
and Sin's attack.
And Sin's attack.
And how Arn got engulfed into the light. And when I went to TGI Fridays, they got me some chicken wings. And then I got me a Slurpee. And it was really delicious. And then I woke up, and I was here. It was one crazy night. Maybe 1, 2 adios, mother effers.
You were near Sin.
Mm-hmm. Yup.
Don't worry. You'll be better in no time. They say your head gets funny.
Your head gets funny?
Maybe you just had some kind of dream?
You know, you had things with Sin.
You mean
yeah, you got AIDS. Not AIDS. You just got...
You sure?
And no, ammonia, whatever, stupid stuff.
So no one plays blitzball.
Nope, it's all ruins.
What do you mean, 1,000 years ago?
Like, 1,000, 1,000 years ago?
You're saying that happened 1,000 years ago?
Yes, no way. Yes, way. Oh, we gotta do the whole control scheme thing. Let's save it one more time. One more save. There we go. I think this is when Sin attacks, so we should be okay.
I said
I play blitzball. Yes, I do play blitzball. That's what I do. I play blitzball. It's like water polo, but it's underwater. A lot of underwater.
Someone might know who you are, or you might find someone you recognize.
Luca. I just laugh. I think in the other one it was spelt with a K. Like, let me see. Was Luca spelled with a K in the first game? Because that's what I used to spell Luca. And it's just funny how
okay,
they
leave it to me.
Now do it where it's like Luca, and it's like, oh.
You'd rather stay here?
Oh no. Too much water, man.
Wait here. Oh.
Luca.
And one thing. Don't tell anyone you're
final.
Okay?
I'm Googling it now.
Says it's a holy place. You might upset
you will somebody. Upset somebody.
Oh.
You dingus. He's like, I can't talk about anything now. Like Luca.
My
like Lusa with a C.
Some
Luca
kind
with
of
a C.
Holy place? Yeah, right.
All right. I thought I was tripping. Since I thought when? It said, I thought it was with a K, though. It probably was with a K, and then they changed
Sin?
It.
Luca?
Because that does not look familiar
Sin just
to me.
Took me to a faraway place that I can go back.
I have to replay it and see, but I could have sworn Luca was spelled with a K.
1,000 years into the future?
No way! I am not supposed to be here. Oh my god, I created a rumble. Another boss fight, great. There's been like 7 already. Oh no. It's Sin.
Etonic.
We gotta stop him. Oh no. I got pushed out into the water. And that was how he died. And no one went to save him. Because no one likes Tidus. And he's sent to another world. 1,000 years later. Now, the things that happened in Sanakin were 2,000 years ago. Now that would have been a trip. No, it wouldn't. It would have been so stupid. Every time you go somewhere. Oh, wow. See, usually if that happens to somebody, you'd be dead. People don't breathe in the water, but hey, we're on Besaid Island, so it's cool. Tidus apparently is a fish man. He's like, oh, still treading water with my chest above the water. Last I checked, you can't tread that high without it being a struggle. But okay, he has strong legs. And he's not even treading water, period. He's not even using his egg beater. Oh, now he's above, like, where his clavicle is. Aw, shit, here comes Waka. Racist-ass Waka.
Hey! He's my new best friend. And they have blitzball.
And then he just jumps out 30 feet and kicks it into the world. Hey, that was the only one, brother! He has to be really good at blitzball. He kicked it and almost hit my hair. Oh wait, don't want to swim there yet. Gotta go to this treasure chest. Here we go. Boom, baby.
Gotta get that treasure.
The moon crest. And then I gotta swim across this coral reef. Dude, he swims like a freaking, like, motorboat. Like, with clothes and shoes and everything. You try to swim with clothes on, even with shoes on, you sink like a freaking crazy person, dude. I wish I could swim that fast. And that's some antidotes, though. I don't think we have a reason to need them, but hey. Keep it going. I'm just gonna swim. Dude, he swims faster than he walks. They really, like, emphasize the swim mechanic in this one. They're just like, have him just go really, really fast. Hey, brother. Katanuzu. Hey, brother! Yo, hiya. You guys play blitzball. We have to be best friends. You wanna try that move? Try one more time.
Finally, someone that somewhat likes me. They think I'm cool.
I would have laughed if, like, Tidus was, like, the worst player in the, like, Xander King Habes, and then he got sent back in time, and, like, and he became, like, the best player here, because everyone just plays like shit. So, like, the shittiest player is, like, the best player ever. I don't know. That would have been cool, but hell. I'm good with this. What'd you say?
What team you say again?
I'm in. Forget that. I was standing next to Sin and we got all messed up and now my brain's all stupid and shiz.
So I don't know where this place is. Or even where I came from.
Aww, he's homeless. Praise be to Yevon. Shut up. Yevon's evil. Evil Yevon. Oh, damn, they did the pound. Gotta do the dab later, too. Damn, Tidus is always hungry. Okay, let's get back to that village.
I felt like this I could trust Waka. This Waka, so I just had to ask. It's true Xanarkin was destroyed, right?
2,000 years ago, brother.
It's just a big pile of rubble now, isn't it?
Long time ago, there were a whole lot of cities in Spira. Big cities.
Machines to run them. Machinas. Played
all day. Let the machina do the
yep,
work.
And then they rebelled, and then it became my robot, and look at it now. We all live in this habitat, very island-like, almost similar like Jack and Daxter, all the precursors.
If you ask me, sins are punishment for letting things get out of hand.
Whatever.
Is we gotta suffer. Of what some goofballs did
last I checked, they were just playing blitzball, and a giant water orb attacked everybody. What's wrong with that?
It's hard to keep at it sometimes, you know?
It was just as Riku said. Waka and Riku couldn't.
Or they could. Because you're Tidus and they don't like you. See, even he's laughing. He's bluffing.
But you from the Xanarkand Dames, that was a good one.
See, he laughing. He already trying to convince you. Don't listen to him, Tidus.
A team living in luxury like that be pretty soft, eh?
I appreciated the fact that Waka was trying
and
to cheer
me dick.
Up.
I'm kidding.
But at that time, all I could think about was everything that happened to me. All this. All right,
I'm gonna
sin.
Go commit my own
maybe
water
if I could
suicide.
Find sin one more time,
and swim off to a world.
For
that
now,
maybe 3,000 years
until
ago,
that time
sin
came.
Attacked,
no more
and I might
about
be even
where
better.
Or when I was. Sure was
God,
Tidus,
you
home,
monologue so much.
Already. A little better. Maybe.
All right. Let's get to that save point. Save. Boom, baby. Dunzo. I think we could play a little bit longer. Let's do it. I know where it is. water like a dick bag. Alright, let's go. Couldn't just take the other way. No, he had to make you swim. How do I get to the village? But I can't swim. Ugh. What if he couldn't swim, Waka? You just killed him. Even though he is a blitzball player. But it doesn't mean that you gotta make him get wet. Dang, Waka. If I was there and he pushed me in, I'd be so mad because my cell phone be wet. Dang, this water effects are really nice, though. Like, they really cleaned it up. Like, now there's, like, actual, like, water ripples. Oh, these fish. Those things are here, too? Dude, if I saw giant piranha things like that, I'd be out of here. I wouldn't even be swimming in that water. Like, see ya. Alright, boom. Overkill. Dunzo. Waka. Yeah, let's get to the village. We can get to the village, I'll end it there, because I'm already like, dead. There should be a treasure chest somewhere down here. No? Okay. If I don't see it, oh well. They're like all hidden in this area in the water.
Miss. Miss. Hit. Hit.
Oh man, two more. Bam. At least they don't have to worry about rabies.
Slash. And slam.
Victory fanfare. Oh, see, there's a treasure chest right there. They still didn't fix that effect where it looks like it's floating from far away. And then as you get closer, it, like, renders out like it's on the floor, but it's still, it's a floating treasure chest. It's just funny. Boom, baby. Dunzo. He's like, I did it. I think they're not quite there yet. Okay. There could be a treasure over here. Let's see. I wouldn't be surprised. No? Alright. No! No! More bad guys! More of them! Oh god. They're just beating the crap out of me.
Yum. Chomp.
And slice.
Slice. Slam.
Alright. Leveled up both. Okay. At least I can do that. Okay, level up with strength. Oops. And Waka don't get, I think that's speed. Yeah, his agility is up by 2. And that's pretty much it. That's just how the thing works. It's really simple. Well, shiz. Oh wow, it didn't take that long. I thought it was gonna take longer. Feels longer when I play it. He's trying to give you an underwater hug. Want to be my best friend? He didn't even dunk him. He just freaking was like, let go.
A major blitz tournament's coming up. It's the big tournament, brother. It's so huge. I'm sure someone there.
Such a big tournament. Someone will know who you is. And you can go back to your home. It'll be fun. People don't know, yeah. Come on. He's like, oh, sure, whatever.
Sure thing.
Cry, baby.
Ooh, our team is gonna rock, eh?
Yeah, they're gonna be a rock. Those Luka goers are gonna beat you hard. Though, I might beat him this time. Who knows? We'll see if the game plays like how it other, how it plays like on the PS2 one. Maybe if it's better, then I could probably beat him. We could go or just take a couple tries. The trick is you gotta play it, lose, start over, and then play it again. And then for some reason I beat him the second time usually. Second or third time.
Never won a game.
Well, that's called being the Cavaliers.
Time seemed right.
Okay, that was a little too far. Though, they're pretty similar. 10 years, we never won a game. Though the Cavs won. So I can't talk shit.
After quitting, I got this new job, yeah? But every time my mind wandered,
I thought about the game.
About the game.
10 years without a single win will do that.
Because you guys suck.
My first match last year was my big chance. But something else was on my mind. I couldn't focus.
Yeah. Nice excuse. Good excuse.
Hey, hey.
So you want to win the next tournament? Go out with a bang.
Yeah, brother. I want to be number one, eh? 10 years of losing, eh?
I don't care how we do. As long as we play our best.
Bullshit.
If we give it our all, I can walk away happy.
No, 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 no. I say, what's our goal? You say, victory!
Victory! When you play in a blitzball,
you play to win.
Play to win.
Yeah, you win. None of this, try our best, shoes. No, you gotta be number one. Okay, well, does the clipping still? Yes, it still does it. It still does the clipping. So when you walk, his leg clips a little bit. Yep, they didn't fix it still. That's so funny. Still clips. Awesome. Just however that model is, it's like funny. Because when you run, he doesn't do a clipping, but when you walk, it's clipping. Oh my god, that clipping. That clipping, though. Bah. Sweet.
The one from the sea.
It's still there.
Great.
After surviving your run-in with Sin, it would be a shame if something happened now.
Playing with my afro.
My afro's all
bushy today.
Luzu and Gata.
Lusu and Gata, they're the crusaders of the town.
What?
You don't know what the crusaders are?
Hey, sorry. Don't worry about it.
Damn, Locky, don't have to be a dick about it.
Cool. In return, come turn.
I'm gonna make sure you guys lose.
Take the cup.
About the crusaders, you can ask them yourself. They got a lot to
do.
Do they?
Follow me, Mr. Clippy Legs. Your walk animation ain't liking you today. Finally, Besaid Village.
Besaid Village.
They got any food?
Oh yeah, they got food, but we're gonna starve you a little bit longer.
Take a look around first.
We don't got that good of food though, yeah? We only got chicken, some fiend food. And some jelly shiz. And this blue stuff. All hey, right. Brother.
Over here. Do you remember the prayer?
You do remember the prayer, right?
Oh my god. I don't know any prayers.
Of course, I'd never prayed before in my life. Not that he would know that.
You must have forgot or something. Here, I'll show you.
Just show him. Praise be to Yevon. You try. This is how our religion works here. And you'll get better at it. You're alright. Not bad.
Not bad.
Not bad. Ain't terrible, but... Hey.
Okay, now, go present yourself to the temple summoner.
Any blitzball player would know that prayer. It was the blitzball sign for victory.
Blitzball sign for victory. Blitzball and Yevon, they're one and the same.
Illuminati 2016.
Alright, I'm gonna save it here. Let me find me a save spot. There is one in here, but let's get this treasure chest. There is three of them. Since struck Besaid Village so many times I lost count. After this house was said, I guess the honor just left to be. So, no one owns this? I'm gonna take all their treasures. Just excuse me, alright? And, he's like, hey, put him back! Alright. Let's, go inside this little hut. Talk to, Gata Luzu.
Hey, you! You were attacked by Sin, right?
Very.
I think so. So, Sin can't be far,
not
right?
Super far.
You're not hiding anything, are you? Why would I?
Because we gotta make sure you're not a jerk.
It'll attack the island for sure. But it hasn't.
Because... I'm his son!
To tell the truth, I, don't even know what the Crusaders
are. They're back in, like, the 1400s. They were fighting assassins and dishes and all this stuff. You got Templars.
We have chapters throughout Spira, accepting all who wish to join our
struggle.
The hero Mihen formed the Crusaders 800 years ago as
the Crimson Blades.
Later, our ranks grew and we called ourselves the Crusaders. We've been fighting Sin.
And then we become the Youth League.
What? You've been fighting 800 years and you still haven't beat it?
Well, we've steered Sin away from towns many times.
And we always fail at it.
Nobody's ever been able to defeat it. Our mission as Crusaders is to protect the temples, towns, villages, and people.
You've been doing a good job.
So, then whose job is it to defeat Sin? Is Sin's toxin really this bad, sir?
I might just think he is just a dumbass.
We could just tell you, but I think it better for
you. We're not gonna let him know that he's that dumb. Just go to the temple and pray. Maybe Yevon could give you your memories back or make you smarter. All right. Saving this bitch. So. Saved. Dunzo. That saved it. And that's it. Yeah. Look at kitties. They're all weird looking. The models and stuff. Anyway, babies. I'm done with this stream. I'm tired. I'm gonna probably play some Mirror's Edge stuff. On just my thing. Just because. But, like and subscribe. Hit that subscribe button. I'll post this up. If the stream was really bad, I'll just post it up. And I have the video saved, so you guys get the good quality one. Yeah. So, like, subscribe to the video. On Going Together. Might go on Twitch later today at Sterling K Art. I don't know. AX this weekend. Gonna be there. I'll be there tomorrow. It's Saturday tomorrow, so I'll be there with EJ and Offscreen Dean. We're going to be walking around buying art for people that we support. And, yeah. So, hope you guys like this. And I'll see you guys next time with those Kingdom Hearts and King Kong videos and whatever games we play next week. All right. Bye, babies.